on. I don't know if you guys know, but Bloodborne is doing, Reddit Bloodborne community is doing a global restart day. What this means is people are basically making new characters and just playing through the game and trying to use the online features as much as possible, so that the game can have like a boost, you know, so that more people can play it and stuff like that. So I started my character yesterday. So far it's a really basic character, it doesn't have nothing fancy on it yet, and we just got to Old Yharn, and if I remember correctly, I haven't done anything, and I haven't played this game in a long time, but I do know that there are a lot of hunters here, like that guy there. I remember that him, I have to take him out first before the other guys, because he has a pistol and he's always shooting things from up there. So let's see how we do. I did a little bit of this area before, but I got killed in the process, so hopefully we can run to the area and we will get to the place where I lost my weapon back. The ideal scenario here, because I think I had quite a lot on me, 10k of blood echoes on me, so that's quite a while, quite a lot, especially for a low level like me. Of this area, it's cleared, so we can move past this. There's a hunter there, but I'm gonna bother with it for now. I don't use them much. Okay, so this is pretty tricky because the guy is always shooting at me from up there, and this
thank you.
it. How about you, buddy? You're a big guy. Okay, so now this is the tricky part. Let's try and get him. Get those guys to follow me inside. Exactly. Because it's easier to fight them here. Okay, another one, and I know there's a safe place there. There's a guy there. I thought we should kill him first. Okay, come here, buddy. Here he comes. Okay. Let's see how we can do this. This game is all about taking it easy. If you can measure your steps, like, oh shit. Okay, the guy's done. Watch out. So then, not gonna bother to go there. Just gonna move there. There's a hunter there. Oh shit, he's gonna follow me. Okay, he didn't follow me. just keep coming. They all here. Oh, god damn it. Not good at all. This is not good at all. To go. God damn it. This was stressful. Yeah. No wonder I died here the last time I was here. Fuck. Jesus Christ almighty. Oh, there's one more. Of course there's one more. Why wouldn't be? Oh shit. Jesus Christ. I think they all came here. Like, all of them. Jesus Christ. Okay, but, there was something to get over there. So there's probably a way here. I don't remember. Where it is, yeah, this is it. So there's probably a way to get down there from here. Yeah, that's it. Because I saw this from where I was standing. This way, because I really want to take out the hunter that is over there at the top of the tower, because if I don't take him out, then I'm fucked, because when I start again, the hunter will be there again, and without taking that one out, I can really go after the other two. And I remember there's three hunters in this area. So the best thing I gotta do is to actually go after the hunter at the tower. Where's the stair? I know this should be some stairs. Yeah, there they are. Okay, so now this is gonna be stressful, because fighting hunters, man, it's crazy. Because it's definitely not fair. They have a crazy amount of health, they are way more faster than you. It's insane. But okay, let's try and do it. Love it when this happens. I think this happened to my first playthrough as well, that I kill him like this. Okay, so since that one is dealt with, go here. I can never been here. Oh, interesting. So I could actually take this Oh, there's stuff here. I think I never been here. I only did like a couple of playthroughs of this game. Because I enjoyed the game, but I'm a hardcore Dark Souls fun, and when I played this one, I didn't enjoy it as much as Dark Souls. Like Dark Souls, I can do 10 playthroughs before I get bored with the game. And with this one, it was not like this. Oh, motherfucker. Are you kidding me? I missed it. Jesus Christ. So, where do I go from here? Okay, so this guy jumped here, and he jumped down there, and he survived. So, I can survive as well. Okay, so let's continue this way. Since I got the hunter, I can now move forward. Oh, I hate this guy. I forgot how much I love this kind of game, because I love the stress of always knowing that the simplest of the enemies can kill you, you know. I love that. I absolutely love that, because you can never get distracted with this game. This or any Souls game, like, you have to be 100% focused. That's why it's so hard for me to actually stream and play these games at the same time. Okay, so there's a stair here. Where did this go? I don't remember. Jesus. This really goes all the way. Oh, I see. I see. Okay, so shortcut unlocked, and there's the other hunter there that I don't want to mess with for now. And I know there's another shortcut that I have to unlock that goes like directly to the lantern. I think it's lantern, like the bonfire on Souls games, you know. So I don't really remember the way, but I know there's another. I remember that there's another shortcut. Oh, fuck, motherfucker. Oh, motherfucker, so many. Like, I got distracted there, I only saw one, and sooner than later I got three guys jumping on me. And even though these guys are actually pretty easy to fight, like three of them, they can make your life miserable, you know? Okay, so I have 21k blood hackles on me, and these guys are actually really hard. So I have two options. I can try and kill them, but two of them would be really difficult. And that one saw me, motherfucker. Okay, I'm gonna try and kill him with the... Oh, Jesus, I hit the camera, fucks me. Oh, Jesus, fuck. Okay, so which way is the shortcut? I guess this way, because this has this big ass tower, and I think I came from this way. Not really sure. No, shortcut is definitely not this way. Oh, Jesus. Jesus, Jesus. Okay, I think it's this way, but there's... Oh fuck! 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 Let's go up! 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 I don't give a fuck! I don't give a fuck! I'm pretty sure this is the shortcut. Yes, yes, this is the shortcut. Oh motherfucker! This is awesome! This is awesome! Okay, this is good. This is really good. So I managed to open the shortcut and get back into the to where I started. Okay, so exactly, so this way. Oh, where's my weapon? Oh, god damn it. Okay, I have to actually climb all the way up. Again. Nah, I'm not even gonna bother with killing those guys, because since I'm gonna head back to the shrine, I don't know, I don't remember the name. For me, it's always the shrine, and I'm gonna spin all those echoes, and because I have to level up. Because if I die with all those on me, I would be pretty mad at myself. So, let's not risk it. And just go back to the Hunter's Dream. Yeah, that's the name I was looking for. So I just call it the Shrine. Way easier than the Hunter's Dream. Okay, so where's the lady? So she's not there.
The moon is close. It will be a long hunt tonight.
Oh,
if
often.
The beasts loom large and threaten to crush your spirits, seek a holy chalice, as every hunter before you has. A holy chalice will reveal the tomb of the gods, where hunters partake in communion.
Ooh, sounds like fun.
Most of the holy chalices lie deep within the tomb of the gods, and the few that found their way to the surface were lost again in the hands of men. But if the old hunter tales remain true, one of the holy chalices is worshipped in the valley hamlet. Yet the town is in disarray. It was burned and abandoned for fear of the scourge. Home now only to beasts. The perfect place for a hunter, wouldn't you say? One of the holy chalices is worshipped in the valley hamlet, a town of beasts. One of the... A town of
okay.
Beasts.
Actually, I think I can upgrade... Super weapons. Yes, repair. Let me see if I can buy a new weapon. What the fuck is the doll, man? I really wanted to actually level up, you know? Okay. Cure hammer, no, I don't want the cure hammer. I want something a bit faster. Okay, so where the hell? Oh Jesus! I have no idea. Okay, so 45 weapon. Yeah, apparently I'm not gonna upgrade anything for now. Oh, there you are.
Welcome. What is it, you? Very well. Let me.
Okay, so I'm gonna add up with more stamina. A bit more of my HP and yeah. So let's go for now with the quality build, because I'm not really gonna look into builds and stuff. So
well, good hunt.
Let's go with the straightforward quality build and just. So let's go back to Hold Yarn. But this time, I'm gonna try and summon someone or help someone. Good question. Should I help someone or try to get help? Because I wouldn't mind getting some help, like to actually take down those other two hunters, you know? That would be pretty great. But I actually love to help other guys. Let's try and get someone here while I explore this path. Okay, from this point forward, I don't really remember much of the game because I played the game for so long ago, and I didn't really, like I said, I only did the one playthrough, and then I got back with it when I bought the DLC. When I bought the DLC, I actually played the DLC on New Game Plus, which wasn't really that enjoyable because it was extra hard and I haven't played the game for so long when I bought the DLC, because I didn't buy the DLC right as it came out, you know? So okay, so let's see what we got up here. Some fire paper. Whatever that is, I think that's actually to. Let me see. I think that it's actually used to on the weapon. Curses rubbing points applies a fire to a weapon. Exactly. That's exactly where I thought it was.
Oh,
as you can see, these guys, like, on their own, they're pretty easy. But if they start picking up on you and you get, like, three against you, it's pretty hard. Oh, okay, so when you come this way, the dude, like the dog that was here, now he's on the outside. I got you, buddy. It's warm up. Okay, so let's check out what's in here. Not much. Oh, motherfucker. Dreadful and unpredictable, actually. That's why I hate them. Okay. So there's another one. To die, like I only have to fight him with that little health. So fuck yourself. Yeah, I think this is a boss around here somewhere. Which is bad, because I really didn't want to live stream a boss this early, because I'm really not prepared for that, because I'm gonna die a bunch of times and it's gonna be, I'm not gonna like it, you're not gonna like it, even though I don't have anyone actually seeing this live. I still think the same thing. So what I'll do here is actually silence my bell. There's another summon here somewhere. Hi, Alfred. How are you, mate? So let's go and try and do this boss. What the fuck are you doing? Let's go here. Forget about it. go. Yeah, this seems like a bit easier. Help other people now, you know. So I'm gonna head outside and I'm gonna beacon the small resonant bell. Let's see if I get someone fast so I can help one or two guys do the boss as well. There we go. That was fast. But it seems like there's still a lot of people playing this game still, or there's a lot of people like me doing the restart thing. That could also be the case. I helped someone. We're done. And this is good. Because I helped someone progress the game. I had someone help me. Now, should I do the boss one more time? Should I? Maybe I'll spend my echoes first and see if I can get a new weapon on the shop, like if there's something that I could buy now that I had, that I have the callus, you know? Might have something that I can buy. I really wanted to play with a different weapon on this character. So let's go here and check this out first. Now, still just the quick hammer. So no new weapons here. Let's go and check the other store. The one that uses insight. Yes, I want the sinister. Because I want to do some invasions. And I might be going to for a new. I don't have any insight left, so yeah, I'm gonna help people. Oh, this is way better. No. For this one, I still prefer Hunters or Yharn. Yharn, definitely Yharn. As for more blunt, yeah, this is not better. More physical defense and blood defense now. Now let's keep the same, just the hat will suffice for now.
Welcome home. What is it? Very well, let me.
So let's go for some more strength and some more vitality. Okay, that's done. Let's talk with this guy.
The healing church and the blood ministers who belong to it were once guardians of the hunters in the times of the hunter Ludwig. They worked and forged weapons in their unique workshop. Today, most ministers don't recall the hunters. But they have much to offer you. And so, heed the message of your forebears. Ascend to Erden Chapel. Ascend from there. You will find the church workshop. Ascend.
Okay. 45 weapons. Okay. They are all the same, the ones that I have. And all this does is physical attack was 0.7, so let's use this. Okay. Let's go back to the church, and I might as well just do the boss one more time so I can get some insight, and after that we'll progress. And for progressing, I think it's this way. No, it's not. Oh, how fun. Yeah, I probably need to go back. Yeah, I know where I have to go, I think. But I'll try and do the boss one more time. Actually, switch and let me sinister resonant bell. Let's try to invite someone. Let's see how that goes. I don't think you can invade here. It will be really hard to invade here. Yeah, let's go for helping people. Probably easier to do it since I am near the boss, you know? Let's wait for just a little bit. Yeah, okay, let's move. Or the stream will just... Let me just see. I don't think it at all that I'll be streaming much more today. So I might as well just teleport to the place where I think I need to go. Just to see if that's the right way to go or not. And then we'll end the stream for today. It's not like Dark Souls. She doesn't respond. Okay, so place awoken. Where should I go? I don't remember. Is it the Tomb of Eden? Let me talk to the old dude first. No, I'm not gonna talk with the old dude because the old dude is not here anymore. Let's go here. I'm not really sure. And the thing that I didn't like, and I still don't like at all, is that you have to always come to the to the hunter's dream, like to the hub thing, to travel to another place. You can't just travel from one place to another. Yeah, like this isn't where I want to go. So now I have to travel again to the the hunter's dream so I can do it all again and find Is it the Great Bridge? I'm pretty sure it's not. Let's see where this takes us. Yeah, not at all this. Fuck. God damn it. Go like to the church, you know. It's not old yarn. Oh, maybe I don't tell me. Maybe I missed the lantern there. That's why I don't have it. Really? That's it? Jesus fuck. Okay, so I'm gonna try and head back there. From where I am now, because I don't think that's really that hard from the place that I am. I'm gonna just rush through it, you know? So this is the way that I need to go, I think. No, it's not. This is. Oh, motherfucker. I really don't want to fight the dog. I hate those fucking things. Yeah, this is... Exactly. Fuck yourself. Exactly. Get rid of the war. Like the church I was talking about. Now I'm just gonna run through this. See if I can find, like, this is where I wanted to teleport to this exact place. So there's a lantern here that I didn't use. Fuck. Okay, so I'm here now. That's what matters. So, I came from here, and from here I can go up there, and that's where I'll go. This is the correct path or not, but this is where I'll go. Sure, this is not the way I want to go. I'll try it anyway. Oh, Jesus. Oh, there's two of them. There's two of the fuckers. Jesus Christ almighty. Thank you. done. There's nothing really here. I remember that. I think this is. There's like the door there. That you have to do a bunch of things to open that I don't remember now. But I don't remember if there's like any other stuff here, so we'll just have to. Should I try one thing one more time? Yeah, let's try one more time. And I'll come down there again to take my revenge upon this motherfucker. Yeah, I'm not gonna fight you. I'm getting some blood vials because I really don't want to have to grind for them. Christ almighty. Let's see, I got some vials. Really? Three of you. Oh, funny. Oh, Okay, buddy. Let's do this. I'm doing all this for nothing because I think this is not the correct path. But just in case, we'll check it anyhow. Yeah, but like I said, it's not the correct path. Okay. And there's nothing here, so this is not Zelda, there's no point in breaking all those pots, so let's move. Okay, so this is not the correct path, so I need to go upwards and not downwards. And to go up, I'll go up here. And this way. This is close. What was that? Only special emblem. Okay, now I'm running my hand. Okay. So this is not the way either. So if this is not the way, this is not the way. There's only a couple more ways I can go. Like, I can go this way, but there's a door there that is locked as well, so let's just see what's at the I think this way is the workshop the old guy was talking about. Oh, Jesus. You madman. Scare me like that. I have no idea what that item does. I'm not gonna see it now. This is the way. This has to be the way because the old man told me to come here. Oh, okay. I'll jump. Then I almost died. Jesus Christ. Why did I do that? And what is this guy? Take a step forward. Oh, actually, I can take a step forward. Thank you, buddy. So what now? From here. Jesus Christ, all my blood piles go into jumping? Like, really? Really? That's the only way. Okay. That's good. So I got the door open and there's nothing here, and nothing here. So let's move. Oh, there's someone here. Totally mad. There's some people there. So I'll go this way. Holy shit, I hate these guys. They are so fucking strong. Like, that strong. That was just a kick in the nuts and it took like half my health. Jesus Christ. He knows Kung Fu now. Yeah, he knows. That was intense. Took me like 4 or 5 blood vials to actually get through the guy. And some more dudes. Special. Come at me. Come at me, bro. I'm gonna kill the dog. Are you? Holy shit! Holy shit! What the hell is that? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? And I'm dead. Yeah, I think I'm gonna end the stream now. Yeah, I'm way too tired for this. I didn't die that much. Like four times maybe. So that wasn't bad. I'll continue this tomorrow. Especially because now I know which way to go. Which is good. Okay, guys. Have fun.